Next time on Philosophy Talk, the Internet of Things.
First it was your phone, then your watch. Soon your car, your refrigerator, maybe every room in your house.
What will happen when every device you own or operate is connected to the internet?
Will it be a hacker's paradise?
Will it give governments and corporations just more chances to spy on us?
The Internet of Things, next time on Philosophy Talk.